हेलो। सो टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू लर्न इज द सिक्स्थ लेसन। ओके, पेज नंबर नॉट इट। ओके, सो टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू लर्न इज द सिक्स्थ लेसन। ओके, बिफोर यू रीड इन दिस लेसन वी लुक एट व्हाट वी आर लाइक एंड हाउ ईच ऑफ अस इज डिफरेंट। We are all interesting people in different ways, and we are all good at different things. As you read this, think about what you are like and what you enjoy doing. Okay, so in today's lesson, we are going to learn interesting people, different kind of people, how they walk, how they talk, in what way they are. Okay, so in this lesson we are going to learn it. Okay, who I am, part one. Many voices, Radha. Okay, my favorite activity is climbing trees. So this is Radha, and the passage is described on her. Okay, so what she is telling is my favorite activity is climbing tree. Just outside our house there is a mango tree which I love to go up. Its branches spread out, so it is simple to climb up the tree, and I can sit comfortably in the fork of two branches. My mother tells me it is not sensible for girls to climb trees, but one afternoon she climbed up too, and both of us sat there talking and eating raw mangoes. When I am high up in the tree, I feel like I can rule the whole world. So what is Radha telling? Radha telling that she loves climbing trees. Okay, and outside of her house there is a mango tree, and with that mango tree she used to like it, and all the branches are spread out, means mango trees branches are spread out, and it is very simple to climb the tree, but she can't sit comfortable in the frog too. But my mother tell me it is not sensible. But what her mother tells, that it is not sensible to girls to climb the tree. But one afternoon what happened, she climbed the tree too, means Radha climbed the tree, and she enjoyed eating raw mangoes. And when she went up the tree, she feel like that she is ruling the whole world. The next is Nasir. Okay, when I grow up I want to become a seed collector. We have cotton field in our village, and every year my father spend a lot of money on buying new seed to grow our cotton plant. My grandfather told me that many years ago he could collect the seed from his own plant, which could be shown to grow new plants during the next year. But today that doesn't work, so we have to spend money to buy new seeds every single year. I want to find out why that is so. I want to learn how to preserve seed so that we can use them again and not spend money every year. Okay, so what is Nasir telling? That he want to grow up and want to become a seed collector. Okay, seed means this is seeds, you know, bee. Yes, and he wanted to collect it. Okay, and outside and in his village there is a cotton field ओके एंड एवरी ईयर हिज फादर यूज टू स्पेंड लॉट ऑफ मनी ऑन बाइंग न्यू सीड्स सो वट न्यू सीड टू ग्रो कॉटन प्लांट्स राइट सो हिज ग्रैंड फादर टोल हिम दैट मेनी ईयर्स अगो ही कुड कलेक्ट सीड इन कलेक्ट द सीड्स फ्रॉम हिज प्लांट ओके सो हु टोल्ड हिम हिज ग्रैंड फादर टोल्ड हिम सो yes he his grandfather said that many years ago he used to collect the seeds from his own plant right which could be shown to ground grow new plants during the next year okay but today that doesn't work so he have to spend money to buy new seed so today it doesn't work so he used to spend money to buy new seeds and every single year they have to spend the money okay I want to find out the way that is so I want to learn how to preserve seeds so he wanted to learn how to preserve seeds so that we can then again and not spend money so we can again not spend money okay understood So the next one is Rohit. So if I had a huge amount of money, I will travel and travel. So what is Rohit telling? If he had a huge amount of money, so he always used to travel and travel. I want to see the mountains in New Zealand because they looked beautiful in a magazine picture. I wish I could sail down the Amazon River in the South Africa. So what he is telling, if he is telling that I want huge amount of money, so that he would travel. And where he wanted to go, he wanted to see the mountains of New Zealand. Okay, because they are very beautiful. And where did he see? He saw in the magazine pictures, right? And he is telling that sail down the Amazon River. Where is the Amazon River? It is in South Africa. On a raft. Okay. I want to live on the beaches of Lakshadweep. Yes. And dive down to the sea. Coral. So what he is telling that he wanted to live in the beaches of Lakshadweep and dive down in the sea coral. I suppose I should go to the Konark temple in Orissa or at the old city in Beijing in China and the pyramid of in Egypt too but what I actually enjoy is seeing nature more than old buildings understood so what where he wanted to go to China he wanted to go to Orissa right he wanted to see pyramid in Egypt okay So next is Sarvajit, okay? What make me very angry is when people does not believe me when I am telling the truth. For example, if I tell my teacher that I could not do my homework because Ravi borrowed my book and forgot to return it so what is he telling he is telling that he feels very angry when people does not believe him for example he said that when I tell my teacher that I could not complete my homework because Ravi borrowed his book and he forgot to return or I tell my parents that it wasn't me but my little brother who started to fight. So when he tells his parents that it wasn't me, it is my little brother, he fight with me. Or if I tell my teacher that I really did study for the test, if I have got bad marks. So if he tell his teacher that I have studied for the exam but still he got bad marks, they all look at me as if they think I am telling lies. So when he tell his teacher, they look at him as if he is lying. The look on their faces really angers me. Sometimes I have to look down at my shoes and count the 10, 10, so that I do not show that I am angry. So what happened when he feels angry, that whenever he tells his parents that it's not my mistake, whenever he tells his teacher that I have completed my homework but my friend borrowed the book, or else whenever he got bad marks, but everyone is feeling that he is lying, that is why he feels very angry, that I am not telling lies, it's a true words, but nobody is listening. Okay, understood? Okay, so next one is dolma. When I grow up, I am doing to be the prime minister of India. So what is she telling? Whenever she grow up, she is going to be a prime minister of India. People always laugh when I say that, but I am sure that I will do it. Everyone in my class ask me what to do when they have a problem, and my teacher always trust me when something needs to be done in school. So what is Dolma is telling? She is telling that her dream is there, that whenever she grows up, she is going to become a prime minister, and people laugh at her, right? And I am sure that I will do it, but she has a confidence that she can do it. So everyone in my class asked me what to do when they have a problem. So everyone in her class ask her what to do if there is any problem, and her teacher also trust her. Okay, I want to make things better for everyone. I want us to have good hospitals and roads and schools. I want to make sure that there are many good scientists in India who will invent cures of diseases and send a spaceship to Mars. So what she thinks that all should be perfect in the world, in India, right? What she thinks, all should be perfect in India. There should be good scientists, okay? And she thinks that she should send a spaceship to Mars. Okay, understood? So next is Peter. My favorite day is the second Sunday of every month. On this day, our whole family always go to cinema hall to see a film. My father gets a ticket in advance, and all of us, my grandfather, my parents, my two brothers and I, take the bus there in the interval. Okay, so what he is telling, that he is telling that my favorite day is every month's second Sunday. Why is its favorite? Because the whole family goes to cinema hall, right? And his father gets a ticket in advance, and he goes with his grandmother, एंड पेरेंट्स एंड टू ब्रदर्स. ओके ओके इन दैट इन द इंटरवल माय फादर बाइज अ स्पिनट्स एंड आई लव टू सिट इन द डार्कनेस ऑफ द हॉल ईटिंग एंड वॉचिंग द फिल्म. Afterwards, I always stop to eat ice cream. Everyone is in a good mood and we all feel very lucky that we are such a happy family. Okay, so what he is telling in the interval, his father used to buy a peanut and he loved to sit in dark and eating and watching film. Afterwards, they all stop for eating ice cream, and everyone in his family is very in good mood. So he is very lucky that he has a such happy family. Okay. So hope you have understand this lesson. So I think you should also read this. I think no, but you should read this lesson properly. Okay. So thank you.